I have loved an art in a while because we've just been very busy with our paintings. This is my art. It's not finished yet, but if you want to buy my art, then just hit me up because it's going for $1 million.
Kurt's camera vlogging while our sub is talking, and we don't even know what he's talking about right now, so.
I'm sick and pretty.
Mr.
Rob, he just told us not to study because you're going to get the same grade either way.
Love subs.
Lauren, what'd you draw?
That's my cat. Subscribe for more.
Lauren draws on Tanya.
Yep. Oh, and here's Tanya draws on Lauren. Comment down below if the cat is better or the smiley face.
We'll ask him.
What would you think is better, the smiley face or the cat?
Smiley faces are good, cats are evil.
What one's the best, though?
Well, the time put in the cat. I'm gonna go with the simple, easy one.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go.
At least you have it on your arm.
We're on our way to a basketball game right now. We never drink Gatorade, like, ever, so we got some Gatorade.
And we're gonna guess the flavor.
Bus ride fun with Izzy and Gabby. And also, I look like a jail cell girl because I'm wearing gray on gray.
We didn't even guess what we thought it was. It was like,
no! Izzy, I said when we drink it, we'll guess.
How do you guess if you already tasted the flavor?
Because of the flavor that it tastes like.
So a girl commented on one of our videos saying, you and Gabby need to vlog more together. So that's what we're doing right now. We're putting them in the snow so they're cold for later.
We're at the coffee shop again. We've came here so many times. Like,
all we do is vlog at the coffee shop, but I got an iced vanilla chai.
I got a peppermint mocha.
When you ask the teacher to go to the bathroom separately and she lets you both go at the same time.
Serve it, Amanda!
Kurt's cam.
He can't even play this sport right now. He has an injury.
Yeah.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah, in gym class.
In gym class. What are we playing?
We're playing badminton.
Badminton. How good are you? On a scale of 1 to 10.
I'm like a 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10? I'm a 20 out of 10, I think.
What's up, vlog?
Kurt's
Keegan,
cam.
Kurt's cam.
You're vlogging the wrong way.
Well, me and Gab got our skin candy canes. I was gonna vlog while we're doing it, but it was too awkward, so I didn't.
Yeah, Allie got me one because she didn't want to be alone, yeah, so I hate you.
I was looking forward to donuts for Donut Tuesday, and there's no donuts today.
So sorry, Gabby Mama fan page. She posted a
picture that said Donut Tuesday
and
with Gabby.
No donuts.
There's no donuts today.
So. No donuts, and I was looking forward to them all day.
I'm so tired right now, and I just want to die. Oh my god, also,
look at these guys playing right now. Are really
okay,
hot.
Let's just be real. They're so attractive.
We gotta talk about number 43.
Number 24?
No, 43 is way hotter. True. Let's show these babes.
Oh my god.
Just coming for me.
Why is that
kid over there kind of looks like Kai, so number 12 or Kai. When we're so hungry, we don't even care.
Let's go, Isaac!
Isaac, I love you. You're going to do great. You're going to go out there and wrestle your head out.
Boris! How'd you feel about your pin today?
I go ham, bro.
Nice job. First varsity.
No, I've won twice.
Twice. I was kidding. I mean third time.
We just started skiing
in gym, and I already fell twice. Who's surprised? Not me. And Donovan fell too, and I hate this.
It's all right, Donovan. Stay strong. Jack, what are you doing?
Jack need it!
Jack!
We made our quick bread.
There's no taste.
No taste.
It tastes really good.
No taste. Zero.
Since we didn't get donuts yesterday. Donut Wednesday.
Jamie is a teen mom. Everybody, please, MTV, put her on the new series of Teen Mom.
The baby, it's really ugly.
It's so ugly.
Here we have a pretty lit weight room. Tyler's playing some High School Musical, and Isaac knows all the words.
But we're going cookie decorating at Grandma's house tonight.
Me and Olivia are going to have a contest. You guys can comment who's better. It'll probably be
me.
Me. And then a lady over there, because we're at this haircut, just said that we're so cute because she's sitting in my lap because I'm Santa Claus.
And I'm also wearing her sweater. Thanks.
Yeah, look. We are the exact same.
We're out of religion right now, right, Nick?
Turn up. So
turn
far.
Up.
Hey, Mr. Smith. Oh, daddy. It doesn't. Mr. Smith equals daddy.
Tayshaun, right now we're doing a test. Like, are you kidding me?
Look,
a test?
It's 48 questions.
It's 48 questions. Like, are you serious? We didn't come here to take a test.
It's supposed to be a Christmas party.
Hi, vlog. We just got done making cookies at my grandma's, and these are a few of mine. I have the wreath, this Christmas tree. All right, and then Lainey did this actually good Santa. Olivia did a candy cane. Lucy's actually all sucked except for one.
What?
Okay, no, it's not.
Okay, so just in summary of how much I actually hate my life and how my day is going, there is a
fork out here in nature. We found a worm
in my salad
in the forest.
I'm honestly gonna gag. R.I.P.
Hannah, just eat it. It's organic. It's
organic.
More,
it's healthy. It provides nutrients.
Oh, look at it. It's moving. It's wiggling.
So I ended up buying food from the lunch. So thanks, school lunch, for making this really mushy broccoli and kind of good salad.
It's Cookie Thursday. Cookie Thursday, right, Matilda?
Made monster cookies.
Yeah, they're super good. I give these a 20 out of 10.
You know, these are actually gluten-free.
Wow!
They're gluten-free and they're high in fiber.
I think our whole class loves them.
Yeah, everybody's chowing down.
Gal Pals won!
We won!
Gal Pals won, that's right.
Hey, I haven't been in the vlog in a really long time, but it's Lucy, and I just saw this and I thought of Izzy and their vegan stuff, and my mom just got these car covers. Apparently it's genuine sheepskin, so vegan.
Well, Chloe just came home. Here we have Halls with Chloe, St. Nick edition, because she didn't get to open it when St. Nick originally came. So here we go.
Body wash.
Look at all this candy, some calls.
I got the same thing. And I got those. And I got this. And I got this too. Apple and orange. And a toothbrush.
I got the same exact thing.
We're about to go snowboarding.
What a song.
Look at his hand. It looks like a chicken.
The gas station coming up fell over one day, and it was like completely
literally fell over.
Like the thing fell over.
What's your favorite thing in the world?
I don't know. She says it's fries. Gotta love the fries.
When your money to pay for the fries gets stuck in snow pans, so you use a pliers given by that guy.
That's the guy's goblin.
So we have an ugly sweater contest right now.
Gavin!
Go Gavin!
Oh god.
This is just shut up, Ellie.
Okay, why are you crabby today?
Because I'm at school and everyone's home and I want to be home.
Okay, then go home.
Shut up, Ellie, honestly.
Honestly, what is wrong with you?
How do you feel about winning?
I'm happy that I got a free $20.
We're on the lift right now. I haven't vlogged all day because we've been just so busy having a great time.
Just riding
the slopes. Over there, there's a chairlift that my dad forced them to like turn it on. And it smells like burgers over there, so.
What are you doing?
You know, just Snapchatting.
Snapchatting on the chairlift is when we do our social medias. Go follow our social medias. The link will be in the description box below. Okay, also, those guys talked to me before about my bindings because I know a lot about my bindings. Also, my board is like the girliest thing ever. So fetch. Blush because I'm blushing at all these hot snowboarding guys. Bye, everybody.
Have a great Christmas. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve, so I'm going to vlog all of that. Also, Christmas Day, and I have to go because the chairlift is right here. Okay, bye.
Usually, we have, like, the best Christmas parties. They're always so fancy. We eat like steak and potatoes. This year, just salsa casually by our cookies because my
story.
Dinner was just chips and salsa because we have nothing and I'm hungry.
Let me tell the story.
Okay.
So my mom slaved away all day making these Christmas doughs.
From Luna Bar?
Christmas doughs! Christmas cookie dough! What'd you say? Christmas doughs. They were too cold, so then Chloe was like, put them in the oven! So now they're ruined. So
they're not ruined, they're just not gonna taste as good.
Now they're all blaming me.
Yeah.
The Ratchet Christmas unboxing with Justin Bieber on Spotify.
Just Ratchet Christmas party in general.
Sitting on the floor because currently Parker and Owen are in the living room.
Wait,
so
location changed.
Is this a swell? Ooh, this is nice.
It's the most beautiful time of the year.
Oh, dry shampoo for my greasy hair.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching Ratchet opening gifts. Everybody, this is my favorite chapstick. If you're wondering, so
is he gonna make a picture frame? And I actually have nothing on my desk, so I'm really excited.
Later on, when we get a PO box, just send us these candy cane chapsticks.
We'll have like 100 million.
And then we can just like put it in a pile and just like jump in them.
These are our favorite chapsticks ever.
So right now we're gonna go out to sled. It's gonna be a great time.
Part 2 of Ghetto Nights with Gabby and
Izzy. Part 2 of Ghetto Nights, because literally this whole entire Christmas party has not even
been good.
Honestly,
it's a fun night. We're going to celebrate together.
I just want to give a big shout out to basically my brother, Eddie Mella. He gave me a shout out that says, go sub to Izzy Kostelic. My sister is in their vlogs. So yes, Gabby is in the vlogs. And now I'm getting Eddie a shout out as well. Bye, I love you. Merry Christmas Eve.
Is it a girl's headband?
Headband is a girl's headband because he has none.
That's right. Told you to buy me some.
Henry just jumped on the car for no reason, and we're all going.
We're going in different vehicles.
We're all going in different. We're all going to different vehicles.
Some headbands. That's all I want.
Okay, we're all going to different vehicles, all to Walmart, to get our Secret Santa gifts for later tonight. Just letting you all know, it is Christmas Eve, and there are free drinks here at Quick Trip.
It's vlogging, not vlogging.
Vlog?
Vlog.
Vlog?
Vlog. Like blog?
It's video log.
Video blog. Vlog.
Oh, vlog? Is it Russian?
So we're at PetSmart right now, and my grandma is buying us a hamster. And my dad didn't even say yes.
So.
But yeah, we're still buying one anyway.
How do you feel about getting a hamster?
I'm great. It feels great.
She's probably going to drop it. And
no, I won't.
So this is our little hamster that we got.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Christmas Eve at the Mella household. Here we have some family tradition. We had some steak, now we're having some crabs.
Welcome to opening crabs with Gabby and Mac. First, you have to break the joints. Here we have the meat.
Take your scissors. Shove that way in there.
Yeah.
How do you touch?
Cheers.
That's sweet.
I bought Eddie a bomb for Christmas. He's digging it.
Got a bomb.
Max pretty excited too.
Took you guys long enough.
It's about time you bought me a bomb.
Now somebody's here. We're throwing it away. Let's go.
Are we really throwing it away?
This is my toothbrush.
This is his toothbrush. Look at it. How old is it?
Like, I have braces. It's a year old.
That's the end of his year old toothbrush.
We're never finding that.
There we go.
Oh, it stopped for a minute.
Welcome to Pictionary segments with Izzy and Chloe. We're winning, so let's go.
Pimple. Yep, done. Oh my god. How does he
get pimple?
He's a savant. Look at it.
This is a pimple, Chris.
Look at that.
What were you just crying about?
We are getting a dog.
We are getting a dog. We're just chilling by the tree right now. It's Christmas Day. The time is 1:15 and we still haven't done anything. We ate like breakfast at noon. So we're just waiting for Dad to actually wrap all of his presents on Christmas Day. Hey, Chloe.
Hi.
Izzy.
From
me and Chloe.
Izzy. I know what it is.
What?
It's Cheetos. Love the Cheetos.
Oh my god.
Is that guy, Chloe? You made that.
I made that. We have a present. We're going to open it with you.
Merry Christmas, buddy. Sniffing snifferooski.
Is it catnip? Open it.
It's his, not yours.
Dad, open it for him.
He can open snifferooski.
He can't open a gift.
Yes, you watch. You watch.
Bye, Henry. Have fun with your food. We're at Isaac's house right now. Isaac has little puppies. Crazy. We're seeing them. They're like 2 days old.
They're kitten size.
Oh my gosh. Everybody say goodbye to Isaac's iPhone 10. It's his last day. It's okay. Let's take a moment. It'll be a little ceremony. In the eye.